Hello friends, welcome back to ProHut IT Services. Good to see you back. In this video, we learn the steps of migrating Citrix Datastore from SQL Express to SQL Server. Datastore is actually a database. When you deploy your server farm, it must have an associated data store. When servers in a farm come online, they query the data store for configuration information. The data store provides a repository of persistent information, which includes farm configuration information, published application configurations, server configurations, Citrix administrator accounts, printer configurations. Ensure that the data store is backed up regularly. If the data store database is lost, you must recreate the farm. You cannot recreate the data store from an existing farm. While configuring Citrix XenApp, we used SQL Express to create data store. We can use SQL Express if we have small environment. Let's consider a scenario. Let's assume that we have a small environment where database is SQL Express and it is hosted on the Citrix XenApp server. By passing years, Citrix environment is growing and so is Citrix data store. Recommendation is to use SQL Server or Oracle for large environments. We are assuming that we have deployed SQL Server on another server and created a database on that server. Now, next step is to migrate existing data from SQL Express to SQL Server. Let's go to Citrix XenApp server on which we have deployed Citrix Datastore. We are on CTX01 server. Let's browse C drive, program files, open Citrix, open IMA folder, which is Independent Management Architecture folder. By default, Citrix creates data store in this folder. Name of database is MF20. Citrix uses MF20.DSN file to retrieve information about database server and database. Let's open MF20.DSN file in Notepad. In this file, we can see that name of database is MF20. Database is hosted on the same server and name of the database is Citrix MetaFrame. Database admin is user ID TU1, that is the user with which we are logged in. Let's review registry to check the DSN file that Citrix server is using to connect to database. Open registry. To open registry, type regedit in run and click on OK. Expand HKEY local machine. Expand software. Expand WOW 6432 node. Expand Citrix and select IMA. On the right hand side, we can see that value of data source name is mf20.dsn and we can see the full path here. Citrix admin is user TU1. We need to create new DSN file. To create new DSN file, click on Start. Click Administrative Tools, select data sources, click on File DSN tab, click on Add, select SQL Server and click on Next. Click on Browse and browse to C. Program Files, Citrix, and IMA folder. Type the name of new DSN file that we wanted to create. For this demo, we'll define the name as CTX DSN and click on Save. Click on Next and then click on Finish. We need to define name of database server. Select the name of database that you have in your environment. We have already created a database in our environment. Name of database server is DB01. Select DB01 and click on Next. SQL uses two types of authentication, that is Windows authentication and SQL authentication. We'll use Windows authentication and click on Next. Select the name of database that you want to select. We have already created a database on database server. Name of database is CTXDB. Check the options of changing the database and select CTXDB and click on Next. We'll select all the default options and not making any additional changes. Click Finish. Click on Test Data Source to check connectivity with database server. We are good as the test is successful. Click on OK to close the window. As we can see, that DSN file is created. Now let's compare both the DSN files. In the new DSN file, we can see that name of database server is DB01 and name of database is CTXDB. Next step is to migrate the database from existing MF20 database, which is hosted on CTX01 server, to CTXDB database, which is hosted on DB01 server. If you like this video, then please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the same. Bye friends, keep smiling and have fun.